What a failure is a good thing.
My poor Rococo.
Miss Coffey, I found your Niffler.
Oh, goodness, really? Oh, thank you. You're very brave. I was at my wit's end. How's my sweet Rococo? May I have him back?
I'm sure he'll be happy to go home.
He will. Oh, my brave little explorer. My greedy, greedy boy. Oh, I can't wait to get him home. Thank you again for what you did. From now on, I'll keep Rococo on a lead whenever we go out.
Aloha, Mora. I wonder who lives here. Could it be a Malindron? An astronomy table. Should prove useful once the sun's down. Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark. Now.
Alohomora.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
What are you up to now?
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. so tricky after all, Merlin.
May I have a
Aloha,
moment of your time?
Mind now, demiguys.
Hey, hey!
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Aloha, Mora. Aloha, Mora.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Revelio. Mind now, demiguys.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented...
Revelio. Revelio.
An intruder!
Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Seems a pleasant enough little place. Revelio!
Alohomora.
Pardon? Were you calling to me?
I was. I'm Marianne Moffat. Later. At the moment, I'm having a great deal of trouble trying to find a particular Derekal.
Ah, yes. The magical bird can disappear when it senses danger.
Peculiar things, aren't they? Did you know that Muggles call them dodos? Such a funny name. I'm worried about a large albino Derekal known as Gwenaira. She's a local legend, so of course poachers are after her. If I had her, I'd treat her like a queen, and I could use her molted feathers as fashion accessories.
Seems you're more concerned with the feathers than the bird. But she'd be safer with you than with poachers.
Indeed. They'd pluck her feathers and likely kill her when they were through. I can't seem to rescue her, and I'm worried the Derekals don't trust me since I've been hanging about their den.
Why are you fixated on Gwenaira and not rescuing all the Derekals?
Gwenaira is special. She's more attractive to poachers with her lovely plumage. They'll try harder to take her. The other Derekals seem to have managed evading poachers quite well on their own.
Can you tell me what the Derekal den looks like?
It's down by the shore, on a sort of overhanging cliff. You'll recognise it by all of the Derekals lolling about.
I'll keep an eye out for a large white Derekal.
Oh, thank you. Those gorgeous feathers. Anne should be safe. One last thing. She seems to spend her days in hiding. I've only ever seen her at night. I do hope you're able to save her.
Beep.
I suppose I should watch for Gwenaira. At night, apparently. This must be the Derekal den that Miss Moffat told me about. Now, where is Gwenaira?
Levioso!
Got her! Now I need to let Miss Moffat know.
Revelio! Levioso!
after you.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Wonder who lives here. Miss Moffat, I caught Gwenyra.
That's incredible! Was it terribly difficult?
Not too bad, if you know what you're doing.
Don't be so humble about it. Well, may I have her now?
Of course.
Oh, you're too kind. She has such exquisite plumage. Oh, I shall make the finest attire from her feathers. And she'll have a good life too, of course. Oh. Thank you so much for bringing me Gwenyra. I shall keep her safe and only use her feathers.
Capulso! Wingardium Leviosa!
Reparo. Confringo! Defaulto! Accio! Wasn't too hard.